Welcome to the last day of competition here at the 29th Summer Universiad in Taipei. There was only one more competition to wrap up, and that was the men's water polo finals. This gold medal matchup was between Serbia and Russia. Serbia took the first possession of this game, and they showed their dominance and patience early on. Passing the ball around the top, they find the middle man, and Vico slings it into the back of the net for Serbia to take the first lead, 1-0. They would quickly move to 2-0, and now they're back on the offensive. Rasovic slings it in from deep, making that one look easy. Serbia now up 3-0, but it wouldn't be long until they scored one more, sitting at 4-0. But Russia trying to get it in. A beautiful shot goes off the crossbar and in for Kharkov of Russia. They put Russia now on the board. Moving forward, it's 10-3 for Serbia. Both teams now on the move. Sobotic picks it up out of nowhere, throws it in, and brings Serbia's lead now 11-3. Russia scores one more, but Serbia's not done yet. Radojevic, a couple fakes, a little shimmy, and it's good, extending Serbia's lead and really showing that huge dominance they have in this game. It's now 13-4. Now on the power play. Vico looking to get one more. Same play. They find him right in the middle. He keeps that ball high and out of the water. Goes underwater himself and then pushes forward, and it's good. Russia takes that needed time out because there's only about a minute left in the matchup. 1:15 on the clock. Great stop. Who will get the rebound though? Radojevic once again, a little shimmy up top, and he shows why he continues with that move, because it's successful. Look at this. He pops up out of the water off the bounce right over the goaltender of Russia. And even in the dying seconds, Russia tries to get one more shot. It looked good off the crossbar. Won't be successful. And with that, Serbia wins the gold medal in the water polo men's final. Look at this. They want everyone in the water with them. Bring their coach in there with his clothes on and everything. It was a celebration for Serbia as they won the gold medal. Hoping this is a waterproof phone, but it's going to be one of the best selfies here at the Universiad. Serbia win the gold medal once again. The silver medal goes to Russia, of course, and the bronze is earned by Team Italy. With Serbia's victory, that wraps up all competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiad. The only thing left for these athletes now was the closing ceremony tonight.